Omicron vaccine seems no better than original jabs, early tests find. The COVID-19 Omicron variant is still a threat to many countries, especially where restrictions have been eased recently. Because the variant spreads faster than other known variants, Omicron-specific vaccines are in the works. But will these vaccines effectively control the variant? To answer that, early studies have been conducted. If your current area has low rates of new cases these days, you're lucky. That is because many places continue to struggle against Omicron. Vaccine makers are pooling resources to push for Omicron-specific vaccines in their clinical trials. They hope that these new versions will relieve the global healthcare system. Omicron-specific vaccines bring new ways to limit the virus's mutations. Theoretically, they should hinder the coronavirus from infecting people and surging hospitalization rates. Though real-world results sometimes differ from lab findings. As early as now, many animal studies have been done to see if these new vaccines could cripple the variant. What we're seeing coming out of these preclinical studies in animal models is that a boost with a variant vaccine doesn't really do any better than a boost with the current vaccine, said David Montefiore, director of the Laboratory for AIDS Vaccine Research and Development at Duke University, per Nature. Take note that existing ones also failed to impress against Omicron. Even with three doses, the variant remained a formidable foe that spawned new outbreaks worldwide. Animal studies were the closest thing scientists could do to learn more about these new vaccines. One paper uploaded on BioRxiv tested two shots of an mRNA vaccine, a standard booster and an Omicron-specific booster in mice. Two shots plus the Omicron-specific booster demonstrated high antibody responses but did not greatly exceed the standard booster. This showed that the former offered no more benefit than the latter. It also looked into the Omicron-specific vaccine in mice that hadn't been immunized before. The vaccine definitely induced high levels of antibody response. However, the antibodies from that vaccine were limited against other variants. Another study also uploaded on BioRxiv investigated an RNA vaccine. An RNA vaccine encodes both a snippet of the virus and an enzyme to amplify the expression of that snippet. Three doses were administered to mice, two based on the original strain and one against Omicron. That combination failed to produce an elevated immune response versus Omicron. But the other combination, one based on the original strain and two based on Omicron, resulted in the desired response. What findings are showing us at this time is that a single booster for one variant may not be the solution. What do you think of Omicron-specific boosters? Are they the best answer in overcoming this current pandemic wave? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. Meow.